Folsom's death should have marked the Dominion's demise. But after 4 years of intensive fighting, the Nova rebels still struggled for human independence. Former Nova commander Cal Warden believed he had managed to walk away from the conflict. But that was before he received an urgent distress.
This is SQ-1 to Actual. Do you read? Over.
5x5 SQ-1, what's your status?
Orbital position beginning approach. Please confirm landing coordinates for San Francisco.
Confirm. Signal acquired. Speed and trajectory adjustments uploaded. You're clear for ascent. And thank you for calling.
Do you copy? Actual!
Warden to Actual. Please respond. Yelena, do you read me? Damn.
Landed from off-world. What the hell are Volterites doing on Earth?
Couldn't tell you. We were headed to Kappa Sector to repair a couple sensor arrays when these jolly assholes ambushed us. Keep those bullets pinned, goddammit!
My comlink's down. Yours working?
Negative. Sergeant Zhao here tells me the enemy's got a signal jammer inside a building roughly 50 meters north of our position. Figure we shut her down, get those sensor arrays back online so Actual can see enemy strength and distribution, then we hoof it back to base.
Fair enough. Your show here. What's next?
We need to advance and take control of that building. If you're ready, jump! Wilcox, prime your frag! On my mark, in 3, 2, 1, frag out!
I'm going in!
Right. one. I could use a little help here! On my mark, 3, 2, 1, go!
Take a look.
Know anything about that tech, Commander?